Hello， 沙弟，欢迎回到十个常用的英文句子看病篇。我知道大家看到封面是弟妹点进来了，然后发现是阿弟在这边，可能心里会有些愉悦，觉得被骗进来了。但是等一下，大家就可以看到穿着这个医生袍的弟妹了。最近我听到有趣的事情，就是我有个朋友，他认识一个耳鼻喉科的医生，然后他就问医生说：“哎，最近你们应该蛮忙的吧？”结果没有想到，医生回他说：“没有，我们这边超冷清的，因为所有人都戴口罩、勤洗手。”根本没有人感冒，所以说啊，只要确实的注意卫生，大家都可以健健康康的。那在这个特别时期呢，希望我们可以团结起来，然后度过这个疫情的期间。好，话说回来，我们今天要教大家的话呢，就是如何用英文看病。在看病的时候啊，你是病人嘛，通常会跟医生有一来一往的，你要跟他描述你有什么症状，你要跟他讲哪里痛，哪里不舒服，那医生也会回你，所以你要听得懂他回你在问你的是什么，你才能够再给他更多的资讯。所以今天呢，我们整理了十个在用英文看病的时候呢最常会用到的句子。那在这一来一回中，希望大家可以学到很多有用的英文对话哦。那我们就开始吧。I have a headache. 我头痛。I have a headache.
Hello, Ray. I'm Dr. Crown. Can you describe your symptoms for me?
I have a splitting headache. And I felt nauseated this morning. And I get these really bad mood swings.
Do you think you could be pregnant?
Do you think this is the right career for you?
I'm feeling pain in my chest. 我的胸口在痛。I'm feeling pain in my chest.
So, what brings you here today?
I'm feeling pain in my chest. It's like this constant dull pain. And I've lost some weight recently and I'm constantly tired.
Let me guess. You googled your symptoms?
Yeah.
What did it tell you?
That I have the coronavirus.
No, you don't, you stupid. Just stupid.
How long has this been going on? 这样子的状况持续了多久? How long has this been going on?
So I have a stomach pain that just won't go away.
Let me check. How long has this been going on?
Ever since my girlfriend left me.
Okay.
Yeah, she punched me right in the guts.
Okay.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?你的疼痛指数一到十会是哪一个 ？On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your pain?
High.
High?
Yeah, it's on a low level, but it never ends.
Do you smoke or drink? 你抽烟喝酒吗 ？Do you smoke or drink?
Your lab test shows you're doing pretty well.
Ooh, that's great. So, do you think I'll live till 80?
Do you smoke or drink?
No.
Do you eat steak, barbecue, or fried chicken?
No, I think those are pretty unhealthy.
Do you drive fast cars, go skydiving, or participate in any exciting outdoor activities?
No, I don't do that kind of stuff.
Then why on earth would you want to live until 80?
Do you take any medicines or supplements? 你有吃药或者是补给品吗? Do you take any medicines or supplements?
Do you take any medicines or supplements?
No, just sleeping pills.
You have trouble sleeping.
Not really. It's just that I can't stop myself from playing Final Fantasy VII Remake at night, so I have to take sleeping pills to force myself to at least sleep on the couch.
You need help.
Are you allergic to any medicines? 你对药物有过敏吗? Are you allergic to medicines?
Let me write you another prescription. Are you allergic to any medicines?
Yeah, those pink ones that you gave me last time.
What? Really?
Yeah.
What was the allergic reaction?
I found myself wanting to come back to see you again.
Okay, noted. No more pink pills for you.
Do you have a family history of diabetes? 你有糖尿病的家族史吗? Do you have a family history of diabetes?
Do you have a family history of Alzheimer's?
No, but I am quite forgetful.
Can you give me an example?
Of what?
Do you have a temperature? 你有发烧吗? Do you have a temperature?
Doctor, I have a cough and a runny nose. Don't tell me that I have the you-know-what.
Do you have a temperature?
No, but I might be infectious. Maybe I shouldn't go to work, yeah?
You're just having a seasonal allergy. You can go to work, no problem.
I'm very disappointed in you, doctor.
Does it hurt? 这样子会痛吗? Does it hurt?
Does it hurt when I push here?
Ow, yes.
Here?
Yes.
Here?
Ow, yes.
Do you want the good news or the bad news?
The good news?
You might have a disease named after you.
好的，这就是诗歌在看病的时候常用的英文句子。哎，那我们那个医生，那个 Crown 医生，是不是要进来再跟大家打个招呼？是不是？是不是？你要干嘛？
啊，我才是真的医生。真的医
生。那你这里有没有什么给大家的一些诀窍啊？要怎么样保持身体的健康，或者不要这么常看医生呢？
因为就是其实有些时候你要确定你到底是感冒还是过敏，因为其实症状很像，然后你可能去看医生之后，你一直吃感冒药，但是你喉咙都还是一直痒，一直都没好，但是你其实是过敏，
对，要对症下药，
对，要对症下药。然后另外一点对我自己很有帮助，就是真的不要一直吃药，如果你真的感冒超久都没有好，吃多少药看了中医西医都没有好，我建议你先停药，然后好好的照顾自己的生活起居，睡好，然后喝多一点水，然后吃好的食物，这样子的话其实你的免疫力提升的时候就不会那么容易感冒了。你一直吃药其实它根本就是没有帮助你的免疫力，你自体免疫力非常非常的低，所以你没有办法就是
抵抗这些病菌，
对，抵抗这些病菌，然后就会一直反复的感冒。
那最后也是跟大家讲一下疫情的关系嘛，所以大家卫生习惯一定要养成。
没错，
除了戴口罩之外，其实也真的不用太随时随地都戴口罩了。可能在那种密闭空间啊，
或是你自己感冒
运输的时候，或是自己生病的时候戴口罩。可能在外面这个开放式的空间不用戴。不过戴口罩之外，我觉得更重要的是要洗手，因为很多的这种感冒生病都是因为你手会摸到各式各样的东西嘛，然后你再揉自己的鼻子跟眼睛。这样就会让你赶上这个病毒，
对不对？
所以呢，记得一定要洗手，然后保持好的卫生习惯。
要洗很久哦，不要就只是啪就这样就结束了。至少好像听说要洗20秒以上，所以要搓揉，然后洗干净。然后呢，最重要的是洗完手之后，请要擦干你的手，要不然病菌附着的程度会更严重。
好的，那这次影片差不多结束了。如果喜欢的话，记得订阅我们频道，每个礼拜六晚上9点会有新影片。订阅开小铃铛才不会漏掉任何新影片。好，See ya。
See ya。今天是有什么症状呢？哦，哪里痛？哪里不舒服？啊，胃吗？胃不舒服吗？
胃不舒服为什么？
那通常什么时候会胃不舒服呢？是吃过饭后呢，还是空腹的时候比较会胃痛呢？那我今天帮你开一个没有人回答我吗？我今天帮你开一个那个胃药
哈，一个剪刀，
对，我帮你开一个胃药。那你今天这个就回去一起搭配服用。